Hello gardeners, in today's video I'll be quickly showing you the progress on all my plants that I'm growing on my terrace garden. Let's begin with the sugarcane plant. So for my subscribers and my followers, they already know I have planted this sugarcane in the January of this year. So it's September end now and you can see the update on progress on this sugarcane. They have already grown into huge size. So I'll be harvesting one of the sugarcanes very soon. And others I'll let them grow for another 2-3 months. So can you see that? Can you see how well it has grown? It's almost like 6 feet. Can you see that height also? And there are almost like 5 of them of that size. Can you see that? And can you also see this? 2 new ones coming up there. So sugarcane always, you know, you plant 1 or 2, that's all, and it keeps growing, you know, side by side it keeps expanding like this. So that is very, very nice. So another update on this supporter plant, actually it is also growing very well. You can see the height it's reaching, so it's also doing good. And so far I have just harvested 1 fruit from the supporter plant, as you all know. Hi So, hi. So next I'll be showing you the citrus fruit plant and the supporter plant, one more supporter plant here also. Can you see the small supporters coming up here? And can you see this large one here? It is already coming up. You know, you can see this bucket size, the container size I mean. And in this itself I'm getting this supporter. It's really nice. So stay tuned till the end of the video. I have one more big surprise actually. So and one in my last video I had told you this is palak actually. So sorry about that. This is actually radish. So can you see the radish there? So it is also coming out very well actually, this radish. And I'm growing this in this kind of container. And this marigold flowers, beautiful flowers. And this is another spinach. I've already made a video on all these things. And can you see the progress of this corn plant? They are also growing very well actually. And the container size is also big. Maybe that is one of the main reasons why they have really developed so good. And can you spot this guy here? Little bitter gourd. So yeah, then this is another citrus fruit plant, but still he has not yet started flowering. He's just growing. So let's give him more time. And this is the surprise thing I told you. Can you see these fruits? When I bought it from the nursery, I was told this is an orange plant. So the leaves also is like a citrus leaves only, like citrus plant leaves. But I'm still wondering, what is this, really orange fruit or something else? If you know what it is, do leave it in the comment section and let me know what is this fruit. If it is really orange or something else. But I'm really excited. Can you see how many are there? So many fruits. And all of them are really developing very well. So I'm really excited for this fruit. And disappointed about this fruit actually. There were actually like many flowering that had happened in this this plant also. But can you see this? All of them have already dropped off actually. So that's really disappointed me, but it's okay. Maybe next season he'll let me harvest some of the fruits from this plant. And coming to strawberries, there are still few more strawberries up there. Can you see that strawberry there? Yeah, there are still few more strawberries left actually for this season. I have already harvested many, as you can see my earlier videos, in this plant. So strawberries are not disappointed this time for me. Like last time also, they have given a really good yield. So coming back to again some more corn plant here. All these 4 are corn plants along with this guy also. And I am not sure what is this actually, so I need to still wait and see what is this you know, fruits, or I mean like what is this plant actually. It is growing well actually, but I'm not sure what exactly is this plant. And that's radish actually again. Can you see that radish? And one more radish there. So yeah, that's it for today's video. a small and quick update actually on all the plants. This guy is really growing very, very nice actually, sugarcane. I'm so excited. And can you see the height also? And the container size is the main reason, I believe. So that's it guys, hope you liked it. Do share, subscribe to my channel if you're liking the content. Thank you, have a nice day.